Why, that just in Reader's Digest, in the back of the dirty bookstore, a plastic flag with gum on the back fell out on the floor. Well, I picked it up and I ran outside, stuck it on my window shield. I could see old Betsy Ross tell her how good I feel. But your flag is